Hey guys, in today's video, we will see how much we can upgrade in 30 days. Check this. Hey there, Clashers. Welcome back to our channel. If you've been following along, you know that in our last video, we delved into the art of Town Hall 13 upgrades, sharing tips and strategies for a speedy ascent to the top. Well, today we've got something special lined up for you. Ever wondered how much progress one can make in the span of just 30 days? Brace yourselves as we unveil the incredible journey of upgrading our Town Hall 13 base. It all began with a vision, a plan, and sheer determination. We put our resources to work, tirelessly grinding, raiding, and collecting loot. And here we are, ready to reveal the results of our month-long endeavor. As you're about to witness, the transformation is astonishing. Here I am changing my base layout to progress base to upgrade walls. Let's go back to our normal base and upgrade our Royal Champion to level 6. After a few days, I am dumping all my loot before upgrading our Royal Champion. Let's upgrade our Royal Champion to level 7. After a few days, our Grand Warden was ready. Let's put him down again for level 42. It was time to upgrade our Wallbreaker to level 9. After a few days, our queen was ready for another level. Before upgrading her, I had to upgrade a few walls. After upgrading a few walls, it was time to upgrade her for level 71. Since I was going to bed early, I had to use 65 gems here and upgrade her to level 8. It was time to purchase hammers again using league points. Because of this 2 upgrades, I have 2 builders free. Using 1 builder, I will upgrade my town hall. I will also dump few loot on walls. I don't want to wait 8 days without my barracks, so let's just hammer it. I will be using dark ruins later, so let's upgrade our dark storage first. Finally, our wall breaker is done upgrading. Do you guys remember we bought hammers a few minutes back? Let's put it to use, shall we? And also let's upgrade our miner to level 7. About time. Our Royal Champion was done upgrading. And now we have free builder. Before putting her down again, let's upgrade some walls. Let's put her down to level 9. This time our Grand Warden got upgraded. Let's finish the upgrade and put him down for level 43. Since we haven't stopped upgrading our queen from the first, let's put her down again and get her max soon. Let's finish our town hall upgrade. I will upgrade Spell Factory and use Book of Building because I can't wait for the spells. Let's put this builder back to upgrading my town hall. It was time to use our Hammer of Spell and upgrade Dragonrider to level 2. Anyway, we are here, so let's finish this upgrade and dump our loot. Time to put her back to sleep. Finally, we can use our Dark Ruins because of this upgrade. Let's max our gold storages using this builder from now on. It was the time to buy some more hammers. Let's use this Hammer of Building first and then upgrade our Grand Warden to level 44. I only use Hammer of Troops or Spells only on Dark Troops or Spells, because we can't waste Dark on Troops since we got 3 Dark Heroes to upgrade. Our queen is level 73 now. Shall we max her already? Before that, let's upgrade some walls. Finally, she is max at least for this town hall. Finally, our town hall was maxed. Thank you. So, my fellow Clashers, as we wrap up this incredible journey of upgrading a Town Hall 13 base in just 30 days, remember this? It's not about the time, but the dedication and passion you put into the game. Whether you're a veteran or a new player, the possibilities are endless in Clash of Clans. Keep pushing your limits, keep upgrading, and keep enjoying the journey. Thanks for joining us today, and until next time, Clash on! Don't forget to like, subscribe, and hit that notification bell for more exciting Clash content. Until next time, Clash on, Clashers!